All right, so after work, there is a random sort of ping pong tournament happening. It's definitely a networking, businessy thing, and there's prizes. I don't care, I'm gonna kill everybody if I can.
We're going to the Bills game.
This is your first game.
Crap.
How are you?
You got here at what time?
7. No one's eating.
Look at these things. I'm eating. I feel so at home.
Hey, here we go.
Buffalo Bills game day program in the staff section. There I am.
Yeah. What a great game. We're on our way back to the apartment. We're going home to Toronto. The weekend has gone by. We had a nice time. Hope you did too. With all respect, sir, you know
I'm clean. We ain't the one. This is like old times here. Everyone's walking to lunch.
Hey, hurry up.
So happy. Beautiful selection. Unbelievable.
Fantastic.
Ah, hey!
How was it for you?
It was good. How was it for you?
It's great.
Yeah? You're floating. Whoa! Oh, God.
I'm not even moving my legs right now.
We're back for lunch. Day two of the greatest lunch.
Cut.
That wasn't a very nice cut.
Cut. He did it to me again.
Oh,
it's interesting.
Cut.
This is incredible. Got all this. I got eggs now.
Working. Working. Eating. Working. Out here in
the field. Waiting to go for lunch. I have a schedule. I have to pee, and then we go to lunch. I peed now, and we haven't gone anywhere.
Day three of food.
Here we all are. What a great round table this is. Hey.
His vlog is just first person.
His vlog is backlog.
You'll see this next.
This is like next
Merry black. Christmas, everybody.
Day four of lunch.
Look at that, it's spinach.
Yeah, working.
Is that even a drain?
Yeah, there it goes.
Now we're talking. Wow! It's almost done. We are heroes.
We'll be right back.
I can't drive like this. That's better. But if I ever find
back in the homeland.
Hello.
There you go.
Yay, friends. We're friends.
Right in there. Oh my. Carly is horseback riding right now.
Going downstairs to grab some food from the grocery store.
Prepare it before Carly gets here.
Four?
Wow.
What do you think?
Very good.
Yay.
Good morning.
I have to get my hair cut. Boop. Boop, boop, boop.
I'm just a cat and I'm doing cat stuff. What? I'm just a cat and I'm doing cat stuff.
All right, going to get a haircut. The entire gardener is closed. One lane.
Oh yeah, look at this thing here. Oh good. Oh, it's a little strange, but that's okay.
So what we find is that we had, so in our experiment,
very Italian guy on the radio.
The zebrafish and the robot together in a tank, actually robot is able to influence the response of moon. So that one is an excellent question. And we compare the attraction of a live fish for another live fish.
Get away from the food.
That's a problem.
Found water leaking for some reason.
Beautiful content.
Going to the underground ping pong club. Spin. The league is back on. The modern Senorino will go walking. Where the mountains of the sun come into sight. And by the little children. All right, we're done. Thanks for coming.
Why you would go to any place.
I don't want to destroy it when I'm
gone. There it is.
Oh, yeah.
The cat's gone rogue.
All right, so after work, there is a random sort of ping pong tournament happening at a building down the street from the office. It's definitely a networking businessy thing, but it's advertised as a ping pong tournament and there's prizes, and I don't care, I'm going to kill everybody if I can. I am not here to make friends, so I am going to try to win the prizes. Mm-hmm. Yep.
Here we are at the, what's the name of the tournament?
Ping pong supremacy, or
ping
diplomacy.
Ping pong diplomacy, where players from all over Buffalo come to slap the celluloid orb. And here's the favorite.
Me.
Joe DeBenedictis.
There it is. Let's hope it happens.
Ready to crush the competition.
All right, I won my first match. Unfortunately, I beat a guy who I played before in a club. So that sucks for him. Cliff is here just to show off to everyone and then take off because he's not even in the tournament.
You guys are the halftime entertainment.
This will be a great game. Well, the ball has to. Oh, nice shot. Drawing a crowd here. They're drawing a crowd.
All right, made it to round three. Going to change my shoes now. It's getting serious.
Oh yeah.
All right, moving on to the semifinals.
That semifinal match,
unbelievably difficult. Oh. I was trailing the whole game. Smashing, I'm putting a high up, Louvish, you're killing me again. Oh my god.
I'm
gonna put it over here with my other championship things. Perfect.
If you like what you saw, please subscribe. If you've subscribed, congratulations! If you didn't, come on! That's okay. Bye-bye!